A Brisbane student is back on home soil thanks to a mercy flight after weeks fighting for life in a Taiwanese hospital. Nick Kelly is at the Princess Alexandra Hospital. Nick, how is he doing?
He's certainly been doing a lot better over recent days. Melissa, the company that brought Alex Shorey home, say that he was receiving fantastic care in the hospital at Taiwan, where he has been staying for the last 2 weeks after somehow accidentally ingesting a type of rat poison early last month. The 24-year-old, he touched down at Brisbane Airport late last night, seeming to be in good spirits. He could be seen smiling and having a chat with paramedics. He was being loaded from that plane into a waiting ambulance. That flight was secured thanks to a mammoth $200,000 crowdfunding effort to secure that flight and to bring him home. The company that brought him home, Medical Rescue Australia, telling us Alex was stable throughout the flight and under the care of their critical care medical team, with his symptoms even slightly improving before his arrival into Brisbane. His family, on the other hand, just wanted to thank the community for their efforts. A huge thank you from the bottom of our hearts for all the love and care shown to our family. The power of our community has very much helped us through over the last few weeks. Andrew, Alex is currently in a specialist toxicology unit here at the PA Hospital. It's unclear at this stage just how long he will need to stay admitted for.
Sounds like better news. Good to hear. Nick, thank you.